In today's episode of Cooking with Rhonda, bow tie pasta bite out of the box. It's called bow tie or farfalle. Add a little water to a pot, throw in the pasta. 12, 14 minutes later, nice, tender pasta. Smoked sausage, cut it up. Throw it in the skillet with just enough olive oil to keep it from sticking. Lightly fry it. Throw it all together and sprinkle some grated cheese on top. Delicious.